Hey, train fans. We have a really special treat for you today. Now, most of you, whenever you think about trains, I'm sure some of you think about the little red car at the end of the train. Well, that car was known as the Caboose, and we have one of our own here at the depot. It was originally built in 1978. Now, many of you might be wondering, what's in a caboose? It was originally used as a portable office for the conductor. It was also the place that housed the gentleman known as the brakeman and the flagman. The brakeman had a very, very dangerous job. In the olden days, the brakeman would climb up to the top of the train cars. There would be these massive wheels on the end that they would turn to help the train slow down and stop. But by the 1870s, air brakes began to be added onto the steam locomotive models. So this helped prevent the more dangerous aspect of the job. The flagmen usually were about either a half of a mile to a mile before or after the train, signaling to the engineer that the coast was clear, or to warn them that another train was on the way and they had to switch off to a different track. After working in hot or cold conditions all day long, the caboose served as a nice, comfortable resting place for these hard-working men. Inside, a caboose would have oil-fired stoves, a restroom, sink, closets, and bunk beds. There was also various supplies stored on board, including flares, flags, and lanterns with extra oil cans. By the late 1980s, computer systems began to be added onto the railroads, and also more efficient braking systems were added, to the point that you didn't need cabooses anymore. Being fully restored in 2003, our caboose here at the depot lives a second life. It was originally part of the tour at one point, until it was converted into an escape room, and it can also be used as a rental for your birthday party. But every time that you walk past this, be sure to remember that this caboose serves as a reminder, as a testament to the hardworking men that used to work on this railroad. Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed today's adventure. Did you know that you can help us here at the Historic Rail Park and Train Museum? If you're a kiddo watching, be sure to ask your parent to help you to go to www.historicrailpark.com, where you can learn more about trains and also about our 2020 campaign. With your generous help and support, we can continue to tell these exciting and amazing stories from beyond the rails. Uh-oh, the express is about to head out. I better get going. See you next time.
Southland, listen to